PoweResize uses artificial intelligence to track the important stuff in the image and finds the perfect cut, the perfect crops. So I start with this model here, and then I select this three presets, square, 16 by 9, and vertical, that are the most used in social media communication and for posts on Instagram, on Facebook, on Twitter, and stuff like that. Then the image is analyzed. If I click on one by one, the app uses artificial intelligence to find the landmarks in the image. So these are, the yellow square is for a subject, and the subject of this picture is this model. And then the white square is for the attention of the user, is another machine learning model. Then another machine learning model is used to find the face, and then another two models for the landmarks on the face, the eyes and the mouth. And then the green point indicates the center of gravity, the weighted center of the image. And so the image is cropped with this red indicator centered on the subject. If I click on 16 by 9, I have another crop, leaving out the lower part of the image. And in vertical, I have this other crop of the image. And all the three cuts are quite perfect for visual communication. Let's try another one with this male model. Then I have the same result for one by one, for 16 by 9, and 9 by 16 for vertical. If I select close up, if I explore the preset settings, I have this voice, auto close ups, that tries to find the best close up of the picture and resize the image according to it. So if I click on this, I have this very, very, very close up on the face of the subject that that occupies 75% of the height of the image. Okay, I know that this is so close, but it can be useful to isolate faces inside a larger image. And then I can try with cats. In the setting of the application, I can include pets and give a lot of weight for that square. And I can have the right one by one square picture, the correct 16 by 9. And for 9:16, I have something that is not so perfect, because the center of gravity is this one, because it includes, because the artificial intelligence recognizes the hand and it identifies this as a center of attention for the user. So in this case, I just have to drag the image a little bit on the right to include, yes, to include the hand, but have both of the eyes of the cat and have a better framing.